What exactly is this Super Bowl?
Let's all find out together, shall we?
Today's UPN movie trailer feature, Black Sunday.
It's about a terrorist plot to detonate a blimp over the Super Bowl and kill like 85,000 people.
You know, if the NFL owners are in the stadium, it's not such a bad idea.
The Sting's Robert Shaw plays an Israeli super spy.
Switzerland-born Marta Keller is hardly neutral as a sexy terrorist.
And Rennie Harlan's wife's ex-husband's fiancé's father, Bruce Stern, is the psycho genius who engineers the whole plot.
I like the way you think, girl. Along the way, you'll see tons of actual game footage from Super Bowl X.
And a two-hour-long commercial for the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company.
I think we're about ready to kick this movie off.
Let's roll!